So what do you do when you have necklines? Skin of the face looks beautiful, and then the neck always gives away your age. So what do you do for that? One best thing that you can do is hydrate your neck really well. Every cream that goes onto your face should also go onto your neck. Yes, including your sunscreens. Your face wash could be a neck wash as well. Your moisturizer could be the same. Your night cream could be the same. And your day protection cream could be the same as well. And then at your doctor's office, if you have horizontal lines, we get beautiful results when we just combine a few treatments with certain peels, a little bit of a Botox, and probably some energy-based devices like a Thermage. But if you have a heavy neck, then I would combine something like an oral therapy with a little bit of a Botox to tighten and give you a better face-neck angle on your vertical lines. Vertical lines, when I mean vertical lines, you have the skin which hangs a little lower with a lot of people. So that could also be because of loose skin and the platysmal muscle which could be hanging out like bands because it's over-contracting. So a little bit of Botox along that and a an oral therapy would tighten your neck a lot better. But if you simply have a dehydrated, lifeless skin on the neck, you could even opt for just a PRP. That gives a great result as well. So like you take care of your face, it's super important to take care of your neck to look beautiful. A lot of beauties have been described and have been immortalized only because they had a specially beautiful neck. So take care of your neck.